We are here to investigate the cause of death of your apprentice, William Spoder, whose body you brought ashore from the boat of Boy Billy on the 26th Ultimo. Do you wish to give him evidence? Will you step into the box? Peter Grimes, take the oath after me. I swear by Almighty God,
I swear by Almighty
God, that the evidence I shall give,
that the evidence I shall give,
shall be the truth,
shall be
the whole truth and nothing but the truth,
the whole truth and nothing but the truth,
and you can quote the story in your own words. Sailed your boat from the coast with the intention of putting into London. Why did you do this?
We bought a huge catch, too big to sell here.
And the boy died on the way.
The wind turned against us, blew us off our course. We ran out of drinking water.
How long are you at sea?
3 days.
What happened next?
He died lying there. Among the fish.
What did you do?
Threw them all overboard. Set sail for home.
You mean you threw the fish overboard? When you landed, did you call for help?
I called Ned Gee.
The apothecary here. Was there anybody else called?
Somebody brought the parcel.
The rector, Mr. Horace Adams.
All right, Mr. Adams.
Was there a certain amount of excitement?
Bob Bowl started shouting.
There was a scene in the village street from which you were rescued by our landlady.
Yes, my auntie.
We don't call her that here. You then took to abuse the respectable lady. Answer me.
You shouted abuse at a certain person.
Mrs. Sandley here.
I don't like interference.
Now tell me this, who helped you carry the boy home? The schoolmistress, the widow, Mrs. Eleanor Ford. And love her as a schoolmistress, the widow. How did you come into this?
I did what I could to help.
Why should you help this kind of fellow? Brutal, callous, and cold. Something here, perhaps, in your favor.
I am told you rescued the boy from drowning in the March storms.
Have you something else to say? No? Then I have. Peter Grimes, I hear advice. Get another boy apprentice. Get a fisherman to help you. Big enough to stand up for himself. Our verdict is that William Spode, your apprentice,
died in accidental circumstances.
What the kind of thing people are angry men.
Shut up.
then get a woman, help you look after him.
That's what I want, but not yet.
Why not?
Not till I stop people's mouths.
Stand down, miracle, stand down.
Stand down, he will say, you wash your hands. The case goes on in people's minds. The charges that the no court has made will be shouted at my head.
tonight to see your nieces.
You're the best messenger, but he must.
My sleeping draught.
The laudanum is out of stock and being brought by Mr. Carrier Hobson's cart. He's back tonight.
Good Lord.
Meet us both in the pub. The boar, aunties we call it. It's quite safe.
I've never been in a pub in my life.
You come.
All right.
Tonight.
All right.
If your dear takes much more laudanum, she let herself one day in bedlam.
Thank you. costum tuam tis parda rendera.
Alia longa habit grows.
Crime, since you're a lonely soul, born to blocks and spars and ropes, why not try the wider sea with merchant man or privateer?
I am native, rooted here.
Rooted by what?
By familiar fields, marsh and sand, ordinary streets, prevailing wind.
You'd quit these mornings if you had the mind.
By the shut faces of the Marat lands, and by the kindness of a casual glance,
you find no comfort there. When an urchin's quarrelsome, rolling at his little games, mother stops him with a threat.
You'll be sold to peace and apprentices. Children ought to be ashamed of the legend of their faces. You'll be sold to Peter Grimes.
When the crowner sits to hint, but not to mention crimes, and publishes an open verdict, we spared about this Peter Grimes. Your boy was hurt or starved. Maybe you're not to blame, he died.
Picture what that day was like, that evil day. We sailed into the wind. Then the sea rose to a storm over the gunwales, and the child's silent reproach turned to menace.
Oh,
science, keeping the core out of sight.
There's a bit of a gale, all right. Sorry, I didn't see you, missus. She'll give the regulars a surprise.
She's meeting Ned.
Which Ned?
The quack. He's looking after her heart attack.
Bring us a pint.
It's closing time.
You fearful female, why should you mind? You'd better tune your piety to another hymn.
I wonder, turn that man out.
He's the local preacher. He's lost the way of carrying liquor. He means no harm.
No, I'm in love.
Come on, boy. Conversation should depend on this eternal moral. So long as that I don't descend to fisticuff or quarrel. Live and let live and look, we keep our hands.
Thank you.
Grimes is hot.
Where is he? Thank God you come.
You won't blow away.
The cart is over half an hour late.
He'll be later still. The road's under flood.
I can't stay longer. I refuse.
You have to stay if you want your pills.
With drunken females and in
blood. There are diseases, that's what they are. And better than you for kissing Ma. Find that door. Find that door. As any two fishermen I have met.
Everybody's very quiet. No.
Thank you. All I need is help.
But if they're well, then all the boats would fast be launching.
I can see the signs to which the rest are blind.
This is a Sunday, his day of rest.
This is whatever day I say it is. Come, boy, come, boy.
You and John have fished all week, night and day without a break. Painting, book mending, nets cleaning, fish, now let him rest.
Come, boy.
But your burden.
My bar.
His weekly rest.
He works for me. Leave him alone. He's mine.
Believe in me, we shall be free. wrong to try, wrong to live, right to die.
What hope and danger safe is this that gives all sin?
castle. I'd like you to come. I warn you, peace, a waste of time.
I'm not present just the same.
Little do the suspects know, I've the evidence. I've a clue.
Now we will find the words.
Bobetti, no Bobetti, if you please.
I'm full of the hut.
Shall we be ashamed because of the men from our grave?
and fancy buckles off your feet. Here's your oilskin and sou'wester.
Stir your pins, we must get ready.
She knitted with the anchor that she patterned.
I'll tear the collar off your neck. Steady, don't take fright, boy.
The whole sea's boiling. Get the nets. Come, boy.
Hey, listen to money. These men are gossips. Listen to money. Only to money. I'll fish the sea dry. Can't come market. Always a chance to get a good catch. Get money to choke down the throat. I will set up with horse and hold that shop. I'll marry in high.
see that boy here in this sight?
He's there now. I can see him. He's there.
His eyes are on me as they were that evil day.
Stop moaning, boy. Water? There's no more water. You had the last yesterday. You'll soon be home.
In the harbor, calm and deep. No. No. There's an odd procession here. Parson and Swallow drawing near. Wait!
You've been talking, you and that bitch are gossiping. What lies have you been telling? The pirates climbing up the hill to get me. Oh, I'm not scared. I'll send them off the field area. I'll show them.
Thank you.
luck. A witness by the abetting dark. Upon a stay of execution.
Save us from lonely men, and like a broody hen, with hackers hooked with low ideas. But in the choice of letters, they show the kind with feathers, for I am that the data takes in the race.
I shall take steps to change her mind. She has lost up to her mind. If my appeal should be ignored, I take it to the House of Lords. Sister and I will join him there. If you don't want Ned, you better stay here.
To act like a Bow Street runner or a constable.
At least you can come to hear what I've got to say. For 2 days I've kept my eyes open. For 2 days I've said nothing. Only watched and taken notes. Piece clue to clue. And with my bitter reconstructed all the crime. Everything points to Peter Grimes. He is the murderer.
Old woman, you're far too ready to yell blue murder. If people poke their noses into others' business, no, they will get me to help them. The finest merry hell to pay. You just tell me where's the body.
In the cellar, with his eyes, whom nobody has seen for days. Murder, most foul it is. My skin's a prickly heat, but cold behind it, midnight loneliness and thrilling quiet. One is happy at race, all sky bleeds secret. Murder, most proud it is, murder, most proud it is, and I am dead.
Are you mad, old woman? Or is it too much laudanum?
Has Peter Grimes been seen?
He's away.
And the boy?
They're fishing lightly.
Has his boat been seen?
Why should it?
His box abandoned.
I'm dry. Good night.
Disappeared, not in his boat, not in his heart.
This I found down by the tide mark.
The boys,
my broidered anchor on the chest.
Embroidery
in child.
give him a hand.
We have no power to help him now. We have no power.
We have the power. We have the power. In the black moment, when your friend suffers unearthly torment, we cannot turn our backs when horror breaks one heart. All hearts are broken. All are
Let's go! there's deep water, where's my home? Deep in calm water, water will drink my sorrows dry, and the tide will turn.
Steady, here you are, nearly home. The first one. Died, just died. The other slipped and died. And the third will. Accidental circumstances. Water will drink his sorrow. My sorrows dry, and the tide will turn.
Peter Grimes! Here I am! Here I am! Hurry, 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 hurry!
Now is the simple the trial, bring the brandy, God, and I know what's done now is done for life!
Take away your hand, the argument's finished, friendship lost, gossip is shouting, everything's said. To hell with all your mercy, to hell with your revenge, and God have mercy upon you. Shout you my name. You hear them? You hear them?
Don't you hear me?
Come on, I'll help you with the boat.
No.
Sail out till you lose sight of land. Then sink the boat. Do you hear? Sink her.